On September 8, 2019, the results of a small clinical trial, which was conducted by a team of researchers led by Dr. Gregory Fahey, were published in scientific journal Aging Cell. This trial has shown for the first time in humans that reversing biological age might be possible. This was a year-long experiment on 9 healthy white male volunteers of age between 51 and 65. It was designed mainly to test whether growth hormone could be used safely in humans to restore tissue in the thymus gland. The gland, which is in the chest between the lungs and the breastbone, is crucial for efficient immune function, but starts to shrink after puberty and increasingly becomes clogged with fat. Previous animal and some human studies suggested that growth hormone can stimulate the regeneration of the thymus but can also encourage the onset of diabetes. Thus, the trial included two widely used anti-diabetic drugs, dihydroepiandrosterone and metformin, in the treatment cocktail. The cocktail containing growth hormone and the previously mentioned two types of diabetes medication was given to the participants during a period of 1 year. This resulted in rejuvenated blood cell count in each one of the participants, plus replacement of accumulated fat with regenerated thymus tissue in most of them. But what's much more interesting, their biological ages have been reduced by an average of 2.5 years, measured by the epigenetic clock. The results were a surprise even to the trial organizers. They expected to see slowing down of the clock, but not a reversal. But the researchers cautioned that the findings are preliminary because the trial was small and did not include a control group. They are planning a larger study that will include people of different age groups and ethnicities and women. However, since biological effect of the treatment was so strong and it persisted even in the 6 participants who provided a final blood sample 6 months after stopping the trial, scientists are optimistic about this bigger experiment as well. Becoming young again is definitely something we should be excited for.